Good evening, my beautiful people. Just play some games. Nothing really special anymore. Right now I'm playing on New Game Plus. Just trying to get that New Game Plus trophy, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just basically just rushing through it. Not really a speed run or anything, but just want to hurry up and get this trophy. So far we are in Act 3, so we're just about finished. Just the last island. Just gotta do a few more missions. I'll be able to finish it by tomorrow. Anyways, my name is Base. I am your host. I am a C5, C6 quadriplegic. Car accident like 13 years ago. It'll be 14 years coming this October. So I'm incomplete, paralysis, and all four limbs. You have trouble. I don't have fine motor movement in my hands, basically. So I do a combination of, you know, playing, holding the controller with my hands, and, you know, using my chin for the L1 and L2 buttons. Killed myself. You see, the shortest distance between A and B is a straight line. Sometimes that straight line isn't very ideal, especially in real-world applications. I'm just gonna skip all these guys. I need to play.
You got some bit.
Not sure why I picked that up, but
after this,
maybe that'll help me with the next DLC that's coming up for the Ghost of Tsushima's director's cut. Not really sure if I'm going the right way, but the wind isn't blowing the opposite way. Almost there.
Hiya!
We'll just follow this trail a little bit more.
You're welcome at our campfire, my lord.
Are you Takeshi?
You know my name?
I'm Jin Sakai. Yuna sent me.
She's alive? Where is she?
The Mongols blocked the pass to Omi. I have to open the way, and I can't do it alone. Yuna told me you can help.
Sounds dangerous.
I thought you were an expert hunter, leader of the best archers in the prefecture.
Is that what Yuna told you?
She thinks you care enough to fight. Is she wrong?
About me? No. But my people need a reason to risk their lives.
It's going to be a cold winter. Why spend it on a mountainside hunting squirrel when you can live in a warm fort?
If we can stay till spring, we're in.
You have a deal.
This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here and you'll see. Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, Yuna and the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
Yuna will be there? All right.
The fort was built around the cliffs. We can use them to get inside.
Woodcutter camp. Supplied lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Better than average. Time to head for the woodcutter camp.
What's that guy? Up here. We made the climb, but it took hours. If we sit up here much longer, the Mongols are sure to see us.
Back away from the edge. I'll be right up.
Sure you will. What's he doing?
Did Did you see that?
Yuna's got some interesting friends.
Let's plan our tech.
You can see inside from over here.
Archers on that ridge will have a good view of the courtyard.
And plenty of targets.
The bulk of our force should go there. We'll get on that roof, control the high ground.
You sound like Yuna.
She was a good teacher.
You men with me. Everyone else, get to the ridge.
If the enemy sees me, take them down.
Understood. Good luck. What sort of animals would do this?
The Mongol kind. The woodcutters must have resisted them.
Let's kill every bastard in this fort.
Another patrol. We'll ambush them when they come through. Hide.
You heard him. Move. Open fire on my signal. Let them get closer.
Now, kill them all!
Ready?
Come on, everyone. Let's get to the bridge.
I heard Lord Shimura has an army with samurai from the Shogun. Why aren't you leading them?
He sent me ahead to clear a path.
He couldn't spare one samurai to come with you?
I told him you'd help me.
And he loved that.
That came from the southern gate.
Better see what's happening.
Yuna!
She did that?
We have to get over there. Let's get a look at the bridge.
The Mongols sent most of their forces over there. This is our chance.
If we charge across the bridge, we'll have to deal with that Huacha quickly.
Could you sneak under the bridge with that hook of yours? Take the Huacha by surprise?
I could grapple onto the tree and swing across. There's a way up the cliff on the other side.
If they spot you, we can hit them with arrows. Charge across or sneak over. Either way, it'll be risky. We'll follow your lead, Lord Sakai.
Get your people ready to move.
Oi, o do que tu harta?
To help my friends at the gate.
Yarikawa! Yarikawa!
There they are. We've got some friends from Yarikawa.
We figured it out. You're the ghost, but you're supposed to be 10 feet tall.
Keep fighting. Stay safe, Kenshi.
I'm fine, get away!
You should have waited for us to open the gate.
It was my uncle's idea.
Lord Sakai, just in time.
Keep Hanging, Norio.
How many Mongols are left?
Just the ones here.
Then let's end it!
What is ours, my lord?
You'll find it later. Is everyone all right?
Never better.
All things considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need, and prepare to ride for Jogoku. So, you and Takeshi?
That was my old life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us. But I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jokaku. We'll plan our final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.
warriors stood against the living and the dead. Spirits bound to this world.
It was poison.
The man I was with drank right before me.
My lord, please help.
It's true. Someone's poisoned.
How is your armor fitting?
Goodbye.
My lord, please help.
Sakai.
Good to have some extra hands around here.
How are the others?
Ready to follow wherever you lead. The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone. Or without a plan of attack.
We know he's at Port Izmi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense, how to get past them. And where to find the Khan?
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now. Port Izmi. We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Why would the Khan come up here?
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like you did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
These flowers?
The same ones I used to make my poison.
The Mongols have been here picking them.
To use against us.
Did we do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I was too eager to stop the Khan.
You couldn't have known he'd learn from you.
It was always a risk. Now our people may suffer even more.
You're right. We need to kill him. Soon.
We can't get in the front. But we could climb around the cliff.
And sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
Thank you.
What's in all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. The Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. We'll scout Port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you. Before a storm.
That could work to our advantage. For now, I'll leave the lighthouse dark. Make sure the Mongols can't use it when the storm hits.
You can relight it once they're gone. Let's get a look at the port. Over here.
Let's find our plan of attack. The harbor master's estate. The Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks and his fleet. Makes sense.
See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
The storm. Preparing to fly inland for shelter. We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotun would send horsemen to outflank us. The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush. That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. With ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the Shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izumi and kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokoku and prepare.